Most sparkling winemakers also produce a rosé version. This is made by either mixing red wine or letting that white still wine sit on the red skin grapes. So rosés get their name from the light pink color, or rosé. They're typically light red fruit notes. Think of your strawberries. Highly recommend a rosé. Get one for yourself. Cheers.